We always were eager to find a new solution, something that was not existing in the market. We came up with an idea to turn the chaos into order for our customers. The innovation of this product is the way we combined the shell and gill material. And when we came to this point, the SkinTop Multi was finally born.
The main challenge was to find a plastic material, UL approved and with strong adhesive power to gel. The material must be shock resistant, flame retardant and not too expensive. This material is normally used in bicycle saddle, shoe sole and now for the first time in SkinTop in cable entries.
We went to the lab and did some tests to see what can we really achieve with this product.
We have a big clamping range and also we achieve IP66 and IP68.
The main benefits for the customers is to vary in the diameters of the cables.
Normally rubber, you get on both sides of the cable a small cut. Using gel, this cut don't exist. The cable has a maximum strain relief. The stretching of this material is extraordinary, over 700%.
So I work together with Daniel since more than 8 years now. We know each other quite well. To be honest, he's the mastermind behind the new idea of this product.
I'm very happy to have such a good colleague as Benjamin. The work with him is very productive.
I'm very excited. This is just the beginning of a great success story of the SkinTop Multi product range.